What are points in a mortgage? Discount points, they call them different things they got on it. It's a point. So typically, a point is a fee that you pay. It's 1% of your loan amount. Easy math. If you're doing a loan amount for $100,000, 1 point equals $1,000. So in typical, you pay $1,000. You can buy a lower interest rate. It's not going to be 1 point lower. It's going to be maybe an eighth or a quarter percent lower than your current rate. That's in a typical market. 2022, not a typical market. Right now, you're getting mortgage loans and they're coming with points on them just to be able to get the rate that's currently out right now. So make sure you're always asking your lender, what's the best option when it comes to paying points?